Hello, FoxRacesTeamFour here again, back with more Pokemon Emerald. It's been a little while, hasn't it? Well, I used those two rare candies, and now we have a canonically leveled gem. Yes, in the canon, currently, gem is actually at level 74. But that's also after defeating the whole Sinnoh League and Chile and all that, so. Yeah. But anyway, maybe we can finish him with on that level, maybe not, because we're actually gonna finish up the Trick House in this episode. And where is the guy? Where is he? He's somewhere. Where? There he is. How did you know I concealed myself in this cupboard? You are sharp. You've come to challenge my Trick House, haven't you? Yes, I have, again. Yes, that is why I'm here. Challenge accepted. All right then. I'm pretty sure the one with the robots is the one that I always had the most trouble with, or it could be this one because I think, I could be wrong, but I think this is actually the one that I've done the least out of all of them. But it can't be too bad. Or can it? Possibly. Oh, I see what I have to do here. Okay. Trainer battle! When I heard there was a strange house, I had to check it out. You heard a little bit late there in the game. You come across this house like before the third gym leader, ma'am. Shockwave! 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 I should have come here like way earlier. For the level grinding. I should have, but I didn't think of it. Ugh, you're not Mel! Go away! Why am I even showing this? This is not a required trainer battle. I don't know. Well, I guess it is the Trick House. I mean, if I was gonna cut out all the freaking trainer battles, then I'd be cutting like every 2 seconds, almost literally. Maybe more like every 10 seconds, but still. See, here we go again. Another trainer battle right there. I barely had time to get out those two or three sentences. I'm getting dizzy from these rotating doors. All you have to do is push them, dude. Calm down. If you puke on me, I swear. Sebastian? Oh, dude. What the fuck? Fetico, what are you doing here? This is the wrong Let's Play, sir. Senor, I'm going to have to ask you to leave. Gracias. Everything's spinning around and around. I can't take this anymore. That's what you sound like when you puke? I don't know. I hate you. I hate you so much. Did I really just reference that entire thing? I think I did. I don't know. Kind of blacked out there for a second. Not really. That'd be scary if I did. How would I have kept playing the game if I had blacked out, Danielle? That's a stupid joke. No one's gonna fall for that. It wouldn't even be funny if they did fall for it, because it's not funny. Wait. What do I. What? What? What do I. Oh, I see, okay. Derp! Yeah, see, sometimes those get me. But it's not too bad. All that for freaking mail? Screw you, game. I don't need your mail. Maybe I could get my bird Pokemon to fly over the wall. That would actually be a smart idea, but what would that get you? Nothing. Birds can't read. Fucking birds. Shockwave. 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 I actually went to Six Flags a couple of days ago and I rode on the Shockwave. It wasn't a very good day, though. Like, there was crowds of people there because it was on a Friday. You know, spring break and all, which is over now. And Like, I still have my feet problems where I can't stay on my feet for too long, and I think they've gotten worse since I last mentioned it, if I ever mentioned it at all. 'Cause now my feet will start to hurt after like only an hour or so of staying on them. And at Six Flags, yeah, that's not a very good condition to have. Plus, I'm just like plain out of shape, so after walking, I also like get cramps in my side really bad. It's pretty bad getting cramped up from walking, but it happens. And I also had like gas that day, so that was pretty nasty. Dude, seriously, what? Okay, that was just stupid on my part. I'm sorry. Trickmaster is my life. What the f Does this guy want people to stalk him? Ah! You've made it to me? You're sharp. Yes, we've discussed that before. It took me all night to install the doors. You're almost my equal in greatness. Fine, you have earned this reward. A magnet, yes! Now our shockwave is going to be much stronger. The shockwave has been doubled! So let's just equip that right away. Man, we've got a crap ton of crap. Oh, dude! Dude! Dude, Zigzagoon! 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 What are you holding there, sir? Zigzagoon! A full heal? Well, I might actually be able to use that at some point. Thank you, Zigzagoon. You're actually picking up something decent. Took you quite a while, unlike frickin' Scryte and Zigzagoon, which picked him up. What was it now? An Ultra Ball, I believe it was, at level 4 or something like that? Whatever. Let's go back in. This is probably gonna end up being the only thing we do this episode, depending on how long this takes me. 'Cause, you know, bonus episodes usually tend to be shorter for Let's Plays like this, so I'm gonna try and keep them somewhat shorter. Or I might make them the normal length. But my main goal is to only do like one major thing in each bonus episode. Like in this case, my major thing is to finish up the Trick House. Next episode, I'm probably gonna go after a legendary. The Trick Master always vanishes like smoke. How does he do it? Going around the same spot, it begets ill fortune. Okay. A psychic and a hex maniac. What a combo. Oh yeah, except that I have a dark type! And HM slave, but whatever. I don't know how, I guess. Okay, now this double battle was unavoidable, so you can't really get me for that. Is it just me, or did it look like Kadabra had no eyes? Or like he had eyes, duh, but he had like no eye pupils. Like his eyes were all white and demonic looking. Whatever. Who cares? Just me observing the details that no one else bothers to point out or notice, apparently. Gotta get rid of that bayonet. I don't need you wasting all my shadow balls, ma'am. You're not even Demise. I haven't used Demise in freaking forever. That's one of those OCs that you think you're gonna love and you think you're gonna use a lot, and then you just don't feel like it. And you never pick them back up again. So, yeah. And Electrek is just gonna sit there and use Howl over and over, 'cause that's really the only thing I can do without him, or her, rather, participating. So, I'm kind of stuck doing it. I mean, 'cause, like, Howl only helps you if you use an actual attack after that, and I'm not going to, so it doesn't count. Dude! Ugh! Okay, I don't know if what I'm about to do is cheating, but I already cheated before on the Elite Four anyway because Jem fainted and I kept healing him, and I realize now that I was not supposed to do that. but at the time I didn't know it, so I apologize for anyone who got mad at me for that. But whatever. No big deal, it's a let's play, let's just have fun. Da-da-da-da! No, I don't want Electrek to learn Spark. Yes, stop learning Spark. Thank you. What is that scream that people keep doing? Ayee! You're much too strong. How do you do it? Well, I don't want to teach you that. Defeated. It's a bad sign. Shut the fuck up and give me my money. Oh, that's a good amount of money. You know what? Why am I not using the freaking amulet coin that I could... Oh yeah, because I don't really need to buy anything. Yep, and I have a gold nugget that I forgot to turn in. Am I gonna have to, like, step on another blue switch at any point? Because if I am, then I don't want to do it now. Because then the stupid thing is just gonna get in the way again. Ah, jeez. Go away. Go away. Thank you. No idea which warp to take. I guess I'm gonna have to battle this guy eventually anyway, so... whatever, might as well get it out of the way. Doesn't really matter. Alvaro? Alvaro? What kind of name is that? Whatever. Dude, you're not even female, you can't be Demise. Go away! What's with all these faker demise is? I don't know what the plural of demise would be. I've actually had a lot of people think that her name is supposed to be Demise, and that's not how you spell Demise, that's how you spell demise. See what I'm talking about? Like, I can tell where they want the eye pupils to look like they are, right there and right there, those little black pixels, but... I mean... I don't know, you can't tell very well unless you look closely that he has eye pupils there. It looks like it's just white eyes, like it's all iris. I don't know. It's weird. It's freaking me out. Not really. I draw stuff like that all the time. Or at least I used to. Back when I drew, like, nothing but Shadow Pokemon constantly. I need to get back into doing that again. This outcome I didn't see coming. Well, screw you. Where's the freaking thing that I have to... Okay, if I guess wrong on this, I swear. Damn it! What the heck kind of laugh is that? Here at last, let's get right with it. It's awfully cramped in here. Chalky? When did you get here? Why are you a human? Oh, why are you old? In human years, Chalky is actually just 30, and 30-year-olds this day and age don't look like that at all. But whatever. Probably want to get rid of that Wobbuffet, first and foremost. Just because they can be a batch if you don't get rid of them right away. And sometimes even if you do get rid of them right away. Oh, you tried to OHKO me? Destiny Bond! Not today. 777. Oh, if only I could get 777 on a freaking slot machine. Up. Up. Up, it died. Up. Whatever. Oh my god, the wind outside is crazy. There's like this big storm going on right now. It's raining like a bitch. I probably shouldn't have used Safeguard there. What the heck is my mom yelling at the dog for? What? Whatever, you probably can't even hear that, but she's yelling at the dog. He's probably freaking out because he gets scared at the thunder. And there's definitely thunder going on, you probably can't hear it. But, yeah. Big storm, big storm. We haven't had a big storm in a while. Which is weird, we usually have big storms, like, all the time. Especially in summer. Of course, it is just starting to be summer right now, so... I didn't even have to go to either of those. I had to go- Oh my god, I wasted all that time. I feel like a dumbass. Oh well. Whatever. That's gonna be the end of this episode anyway, so who really cares? it's gonna be a short episode, but that's because it's a bonus episode. Trickmaster is huggable. What the heck? Okay, and unless you like secret bases, the last prize is the crappiest one. Wait, what? 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 Oh, I guess. Oh, yeah, we do have that one more. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Sorry, I was thinking of a different thing that we have to do. Okay, well, I might as well use that PP Max while I can. I already had a PP Max. I have two PP Maxes. What is wrong with me? Oh, well. And use the other one on, I guess, Shockwave. We've been using that a lot. There we go. Okay, well. We have one more. And if I remember correctly, which I usually do. Usually. Then this one is not too difficult. Wow, that was a really good hiding spot. Yes, that's why I'm here. That's why I've come here the last few times. Alright. We should probably heal Gem at this point, but I'm too lazy to even bother. I don't want to battle that trainer. But it looks like I have to. Crap. You know what? I'm gonna cut the trainers because we're kind of running out of time, so I see you in a second. And you're dead. Okay. Now, how much money did that get us? This isn't right! I can't lose! Well, you just did, you bitch. Now give me my money. Alright. And, gee, I wonder where we go from here! Herp-a-derp! Yeah. Would anyone actually be stupid enough to go and do this and think that was the way to go? That's pretty dumb. Anyway. You know what, I just now realized I could have avoided that battle. I could have. But it doesn't matter anyway, because I skipped it pretty much, so. Whoop-a-doo. Herp-a-derp. Bead mail. What is it with all the stupid mail here, man? That's. What? Ugh! I have to battle this guy. You know what? Hang on. What a twist! Also, that guy's name was Vincent. I'm not sure if you noticed that. And I've decided that Vincent Price would probably be my number one choice for Chalky's voice actor. If I could pick any voice actor. I have, like, voice actors and actresses picked out for pretty much all my OCs. Basically. And if you go and, like, read their bios and stuff, you can, you know, find out who's who and what's what. Yeah. Gem would definitely be Tim Curry, but not like current Tim Curry. He'd be like Tim Curry from the 90s, you know, like Ferngully and all that. I liked him in Ferngully. Even though that movie was not too great. I'm gonna be honest, that was not a very good movie. And I'm not just saying that because the Nostalgia Critic said it, okay? That really was not a good movie. Plus, there was that one week that I went to, like, zoo camp for 2 weeks in summer. There was that one week when I went for 2 weeks. Okay, yeah. I went to zoo camp for 2 weeks in summer. And, you know, my Randall, not my dad, he's not my dad, he's never been my dad. Randall would come and pick me up. How do I get over there again? Yeah, he would come and, like, pick me up at a certain time, you know, every day after the thing was done. Oh yeah, that's how. And every single, like, night at the parent pickup, I would sit there and watch Ferngully for the whole movie through because he worked late at that time, and then he would come and pick me up. So for 2 weeks in a row, I saw Ferngully every day. That includes the weekends. So, yeah. 14 days in a row, saw Ferngully every day. And I didn't even like it to start with. So, yeah, after that, yeah. It's kind of like the same whole thing with freaking Finding Nemo. Because after Finding Nemo came out on DVD, I like Finding Nemo, don't get me wrong, it's a good movie. But we got it on DVD, and then for like 3 months on end, We had it playing over and over and over again in the minivan DVD player to and from school and going everywhere else with my little sisters in the car. So for 3 straight months, every day, I would watch parts of Finding Nemo. And after that much Finding Nemo, you get a little bit sick of it. Oh crap, I didn't get the code. Hang on. Okay, got it. And you'll see how I got it by me going backwards, and then you can just, you know, do the opposite thing. Well, maybe not quite, but whatever. Ugh, now I have to get all the way back up there. Herp-a-derp. Oh, well. You know what, we're, like, out of time, pretty much, for my time limit that I wanted to keep, so... How did I do that? Oh, yeah. Derp. Okay. Never mind, I was going to cut, but then I didn't. So, yeah. Okay, now! This prize that he gives you, in my opinion, is pretty crappy. Like, and I even like, secret bases. I like them a lot, don't get me wrong, but I don't even like this, decoration for them. Yeah, but at least you get to pick red and blue, you know, like the Latios thing, and I like the color red more than I like blue a lot, so, yeah. And I mean, one valid reason I could have for that would be Dick Figures, if you ever go and watch it. I love red. Okay, well, that's the end of the Trick House. We've now done the entire Trick House challenge. That's the end of that side quest, and that's the end of that, and stuff and things. So, next time on Pokemon Emerald, we will do some more useless crap. See you then. Bye.